you through it step by step.
The first thing you're going to do is preheat the oven to 300 degrees. Take a spatula and scrape the edges.